Ready, action, hello everyone. We are Mango. We will give you a presentation, the micro raptor. The micro raptor was one of the smallest dinosaurs that ever lived on Earth.
It was about 16 inches long, that's about as big as a crow.
This petite dinosaur has feathers like a bird.
It was a carnivore, which means like to eat meat.
Yeah. People who studied dinosaurs believed the microraptor lived in trees and worked on two feet.
Scientists hope to learn more about these interesting dinosaurs.
Conversation. What are you doing?
I'm reading a book about dinosaurs.
Look at this picture. It looks like a bird.
It is a microraptor. It could fly like a bird.
Really?
Yes, it could also walk on two feet.
That's amazing.
Do you know what it likes to eat?
Well, I have no idea.
It was a carnivore. It likes to eat meat.
Wow.
A microraptor was one of the smallest dinosaurs.
That's interesting. I wish I could have one as a pet.
Are you serious?
Yeah, thank you for listening.